racing at AT&T Park in San Francisco. It'll be the State Auto Minimizer and Escalade in the battle of two of the young rising stars in the sport. And then Gravedigger takes on a California favorite in the Patriot. First, though, we begin with Mark McDonald and the State Auto Minimizer racing out of the middle part of the country in Claremore, Oklahoma. And it's George Bellham in a truck he doesn't even put a name on, Escalade. Escalade pulls McDonald off the starting line. Nicely done to the turn by George Bell. Heading up on two wheels, but pulled it right back down. And as they come around to head for the finish line on this very short but still exciting St. Louis-style oval-type course, the victim